brain is the most important and complex organ in our bodies. It is compartmentalized for our understanding, but in reality, all the parts work in complex, intertwined ways. The largest section of the brain and closest to the surface is the cerebrum or cortex. This is often broken down into lobes or sections of the brain. The frontal lobe, parietal lobe, temporal lobes, and occipital lobe. The frontal lobe is at the front of the head and is responsible for planning, organization, logical thinking, reasoning, and managing emotions. The parietal lobe is located in the upper back area of the brain. It processes sensory information it receives from the outside world, mainly relating to touch, taste, and temperature. The temporal lobes are associated with hearing, memory, emotion, and some aspects of language. The occipital lobe is the visual processing center. It is the part of the human brain responsible for interpreting information from the eyes and turning it into the world as a person sees it. But which part of the brain controls emotions?
The limbic system is a group of interconnected structures located deep within the brain. It's the part of the brain that's responsible for behavioral and emotional responses. These structures are generally accepted as part of the group of limbic systems. Hypothalamus, controlling emotion and also involved in sexual responses, hormone release, and regulating body temperature. Hippocampus has a major role in learning and memory. Amygdala. Amygdala help define and regulate emotions. These are called emotional remembrances. This structure plays an important role in fear and anger. Limbic cortex. This structure impacts mood, motivation, judgment, behavior, long-term memory, and olfaction. What about the love?
Comment below.